put that back in there. Put that up. Put that
thing right here.
Pass. Oh.
When are we going to start paper?
Your mother, keep going back to her mom. You know what I'm saying?
Keep going back to her mom. Everything you need is in that
time,
brother.
Try to get to the 1800s. Yeah. Show the 1800s, show your shit. Yeah. Birth tickets and all that. Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know, it's the 20th anniversary. That would be amazing.
What, where's it going to happen?
It would be amazing.
Yeah, but where's it going to happen?
No. It's just that the last magazine, it's going to be big. So it would be great to have you in there saying, you know, uplifting the brothers that's going to read it in the drugs all the way
through. Kids, stuff like that.
Sound like they...
That's still going to have to have somebody.
All my brothers.
I'm
trying to have a downtown.
You know what I'm saying? Family men slaves.
Because I need
a lot of words to give me. So they confuse me right now.
I want to do it like this, Mo. This is how we did it in New York, right before the pandemic. Only thing that cut me off not having it here was because of all the stuff we went through. But this was a week right before
the pandemic. You know what I'm saying? You can always do the dad, but the dad's always going to have to lead back to the mama. And the crazy part is they confuse us, right? They get your father. Of course, have your father's last name. Everybody supposed to have their father's last name. Hey, why would your mother do stuff? You know what I'm saying? That's the crazy shit.
That was one empty. Beg your pardon?
That's what you like, man. Some of them like, what's they
serve spaghetti.
Yeah. Right here.
That's
what you gotta let them know. We ain't serving hot dogs.
I take the hot dog truck.
You know what I mean? All spaghetti.
Let them know. $400,000 in registration and $15,000 stimulus check. And they was exempt. And this is how you know COVID fake. They was exempt.
You can't go wrong.
Yeah, look, though. They was exempt from the shit. So you know they was exempt? Basically, like, they ain't got to get, you know, the mandatory and all that type of thing. They wouldn't have nothing to do with that. You know what I'm saying? They was like, oh, you ain't got no eye with that. You got to be mandatory on. You got to be fired. Like,
I'll bring the team down there for that.
Nice, babe.
I'm fine.